Where the hell'd everyone go? Ah, damn it. No matter how hard I wanted to believe, deep down I just knew Richtofen was gonna fuck everything up. Giant monsters in the sky, islands in space. Looks like someone put the entire universe in a massive blender and pressed start. No point being subtle. Let's blow them all to the next dimension. Dr. Monty. Seems like he was on the right side of the fight. Jeez, where do I start?
Resistance is pure.
We should try to be quiet around here. Show some respect. Let the good times roll. This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed. Time for a little spray and slay. It ain't efficient, but it is fun. All right, guys, these bullets are gonna rip through lots of you. Try and stand nice and close. This'll put me in a good mood. It's torso tearing time. More than once over the years. I appreciate it.
Let the darkness consume you.
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest. Your wings just got clipped! Hey, I ain't no pushover! Stupid winged freak. Should have made sure you finished the job.
Okay. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old shadow enemies of Popcorn now. And it's really this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Warm enough for you, plus sores.
Double points.
Never turned it down before. I ain't starting now.
Thank you. That didn't sit right. We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. What just came out of my mouth? Freak bags, take a breather. I need ammo. Tried chewing faster to make it work faster. It just hurt my jaw. Thanks. I reckon it's about time we finish this.